gin joints in all the towns in all the world. She walks into mine.
You have anything to drink?
I believe the kegs are upstairs.
That is what the Cretans drink. I'm talking about alcohol, liquor, the good stuff.
All right. I got some scotch.
Single malt?
Aged 18 years. The way I like it.
Damn it, woman, can't you hold that glass still?
Of course, sir.
Now, down the hatch to my world's record. Down the hatch!
I love scotch. I love scotch. Scotch has got scotch.
That's swell. I like you, Lloyd. I always liked you. You were always the best of them. Best goddamn bartender from Timbuktu to Portland, Maine. Or Portland, Oregon, for that matter.
Scotch? Rye? Bourbon? Vodka? Nothing, thank you. I'll just take a quick ride back to town.
Oh, that has been arranged. But first, a libation. Bourbon.
You drink it. I've had enough stimulation for one day.
It'll be easier if you take this yourself. Otherwise, it'll be necessary for us to insist. Cheers.
Have a scotch on the rocks. Please, any scotch will do. As long as it's not a blend, of course. Single malt. Glenlivet, Glenfiddich, perhaps. Maybe a Glengow. Any Glen.
Scotch on the rocks.
Yoi! Stop!
Four relaxing times. Make it Suntory time.
Cut! 頼むよ!